Philadelphia Experiment, an alleged military experiment that took place in 1943. According to the story, the U.S. Navy was testing a way to make ships invisible, and they used the USS Eldridge as a test subject. During the experiment, the ship was said to have disappeared, and when it reappeared, some of the crew were said to have been fused with the metal of the ship. Others said that they had been transported through time and space.